Good morning everyone, my name is Sunita and I am from Kalka. Today we are going to tell about different type of shapes. My company is a square.
This is a square, it is 2D shape.
It has 4 corners, it has 4 cone sides.
It is 2 diamonds, chessboard, ice cube and a couple of square. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Ashika, I am in third class. Today we are going to tell about different types of shapes. My topic is circle. This is a circle, it is 2D shape.
It has no side, it has no corner.
It has no diagonal. Ball angle are the example of circle. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Madhavan. I study in third class. Today we are going to tell about different types of shapes. My topic is rectangle.
This is a rectangle. It has two diagonals.
It has four sides. It has four corners.
It is 2D shaped. Even mobile phone postcard are the example of rectangle.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Basti. I am in third class. Today we are going to tell about different types of shapes. My topic is triangle. This is a triangle. It is 2D shaped.
It has three sides. It has three corners.
It has no diagonal. Slice of pieces and which are the example of friends. Thank you.
My name is Priyanshu. I live in class 10. Today we are going to tell about different types of shapes. My topic is cube.
This is a cube, it is 2D shape.
It has 6 faces, it has 8 vertices.
It has 12 edges. Luminodized ice cube are the example of cube. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Abhinav. I study in class 3. Today we are going to tell about some different types of shapes. And our topic is cuboid. This is a cuboid. It is 3D shape.
It has 6 faces. It has 8 vertices.
It has 12 edges. Card boxes and rocks are the example of cuboid.
Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Harshvardhan. I study in class 3. Today we are going to tell about some different types of shape. My topic is cone. This is a cone. It is 3D shape. It has two faces. It has one edge.
It has one vertex. Ice cream cap. One are the example of cone.